Hi, this is the Scientist Videographer with another tutorial. As you just saw, it's possible to animate text so that it appears to be typed on the screen. The movement draws the viewer's attention to the text, which is why it is sometimes used in videos, as shown here. Text animation can be used to deliver a series of facts, to repeat what's being spoken, to clarify technical terms, or to help drive home a message. In this video tutorial, I'm going to show how to animate text using ScreenFlow 9. ScreenFlow is a video editing and screen recording application for the Mac, and I'm using version 9.0.4. Okay, I've got my ScreenFlow workspace open. Let's first look at how to animate text with a blank background, then we'll add it to a video clip. So let's go over here to the editing panel and select the text tab. Then click the plus sign to add the text clip to the timeline. Now we can edit the text. I'll type in mangroves occur along tropical coastlines. Then select the box next to build in animation. That opens up a menu with options to edit the animation. Under type, select typewriter. Now when we play the clip, the text scrolls in. But it's a bit too fast. Use the scroll bar to increase the duration of the movement. You can see the time changing. Now the text appears more slowly. You can play around with it to match your speaking pace or the viewer's reading pace, whichever is your goal. Selecting this option will cause the characters to fade slightly as they appear. I'll move the playhead slowly and you can see the fade where the arrow is pointing. You can also set a build-out animation. The text exits to the left. That's because I left the type of animation to move. If I select typewriter, the text disappears letter by letter. But for this text, I don't want a build out, so I'll uncheck that box. Now let's add a video clip and finalize the text. I'll drag a video clip into the timeline and position it below the text clip so that the text appears on top of the image. And now the text animates in on top of the video clip. But we want to change the font type, size, and color. So select the text clip and the text edit option in the menu. Now I'll change to Helvetica 144. And change the color from white to yellow. And get rid of the backdrop. Now I'll change the size of the text box by dragging the frame tabs and reposition the box to the left of the frame. Now the text animates in on top of the video image. Of course, we can start with the video clip and then add the text. Here, I'll drag the second clip into the timeline. Now add the text box as before. Type in the desired text. Change font to Helvetica, size to 144, color to yellow. Then check the built-in animation box and select typewriter type. Increase the duration to 3 seconds and play. Well, that's how to animate text in ScreenFlow 9. This is the Scientist Videographer. Thanks for watching, and please like my video if you found it helpful.